welcome to the third Wednesday in May and Ride of Science. We're here in Bend, Oregon, pushing the distance, prepared to ride. It's an honor to feature the cyclists and those in our lives. This is the Ride of Silence poem. When we conclude the poem, we will be in silence from that point on. Ride of Silence poem. Tonight we number many, but ride as one. The honor of those not with us, friends, mothers, fathers, sisters, and sons. With helmets on tight and heads down low, we ride in silence, cautious and slow. The wheels start spinning in the lead path, but tonight we ride as one and no one attacks. The dark sunglasses cover our tears, remembering those we held so dear. Tonight's ride is to make others aware, the road is there for all. Those not with us or by our side, may God be your partner on your final ride. Thank you.